Good afternoon, my dear friends. I know you all are doing well. Today we are going to focus Kurutah Kurvanti. Last time we have studied Karoti, which is used for singular, third person. Here we are going to see double and plural. Kurutah is used for double. Kurvanti is used for more than two, that is known as plural. Now, you can see many arrows in the picture. At the same time, even you draw this and start making notes. Number one, you can see Krupa. Number two, you can see Nidra. Number three, Rachana. Number four, Upasana. Number five, Daya. Number six, Seva. Number seven, Yachana. Number eight, Puja. Number nine, Pratiksha. Number ten, Upeksha. Let me tell you one more time all these words. If you are unable to draw in this way, you can write Kurutah Kurvanti, then start writing one by one down, 1, 2, 3, like this way. So these all are the helping words for you to make the sentence. Now why I have showed you, they have given you Karmapada. These all are known as Karmapada, means object. Karmapada, object, but they are doing something. So let us see. For example, number one, they have given you the Kartrupada. Kartrupada means subject. Devaha Krupam Kurvanti. Devaha Krupam Kurvanti. Number one example is shown. Alasaha. Alasaha means lazy people. So what does lazy people do? So for that they have given Alasaha. And here this is fill in the blank and here this is fill in the blank. Now you have to write the answer. Alasaha. Here obviously Kurvanti will come. So why Kurvanti will come? Let me tell you. Devaha, Devau, Devaha. Devaha is plural. So Kurvanti will come plural. In the same way, alasah, alasau, alasaha. So, alasaha is plural. So, the verb will be plural, that is kurvanti. So, alasaha. What alasaha are doing? Alasaha, nidram kurvanti. Now, what adhyapakaha are doing? Adhyapakaha. Adhyapakaha, rachanam. Kurvanti. I am going to send this PDF also, so you can write this in your notebook. So, alasaha rachanam kurvanti. So, adhyapakaha rachanam kurvanti. Now, let us see number 4. Number so 4 word is what? Upasana. So, upasana who does? Bhaktaha. So, bhaktaha upasanam kurvanti. Number 5, Daya. Now who is doing Daya? Sajjanaha means good people. Sajjanaha Dayam Kurvanti. So Sajjanaha, here they have given Sajjanaha. So Sajjanaha, Sajjanau, Sajjanaha, plural. So Sajjanaha Dayam Kurvanti. Now let us see number 6 example, that is Seva. Seva will become Sevam. So, Sevam, Upasanam, Rachanam, Nidram, Krupam, Dayam. So, in the same way here also we will write Yachanam, Pujam, Pratiksham, Upeksham. So, let us see number 6. That is Sevam. So, who is doing Seva? That we will see. Sajjanaha. Sajjanaha, number 1. Sajjanaha double, Sajjanaha is plural. So here the subject is plural. So here the answer, here we are going to write same, it is Sajjanaha. Sajjanaha is number 5. Either you can write Sevam, either you can write Dayam, but they have shown number 5 for, see here number 5 they have given, and here also the sentence is also number 5. So here we will write Sajjanaha Dayam Kurvanti. So here we have completed plural. So for plural what will come? Kurvanti will come. So now let us see what is the next. Samaja Sevakau. Samaja Sevakau is double. Samaja Sevakau Sevam Kurutaha. So Samaja Sevakau, social reformers, what they are doing? They are helping the other people. So here doing the help, so do is for this. So here let us see, Kurutaha is again used for double. So here we are seeing double. Samaja Sevakau Sevam Kurutaha. Bhikshukau. Bhikshukaha singular. Bhikshukau double. Bhikshukaha plural. So here Bhikshukau they have said, so double. Bhikshukau. So Bhikshukau number 7. Can you see here number 7? So let us see what is there for number 7. Yachanam. They ask. Yachanam. Beg. Yachanam. So Bhikshukau. Bhikshukau Yachanam Kurutaha. Archakau. Archakau. Archakau kim kurutaha. Archakau Pujam Kurutaha. Yatrikau. Passengers, travelers. They wait for the trains, they wait for the bus, right? So what do you call for wait? Pratiksha. So here we will write as Yatrikau Pratiksham Kurutaha. Yatrikau Pratiksham Kurutaha. Alasau, lazy people. So here there are two lazy boys, maybe whatever. So just they have said that alasau dash dash. Alasau. Sometimes they tease other, they blame others. So here Upeksham Kurutaha. See? Upeksham Kurutaha. So here we are going to write Alasau Upeksham Kurutaha. I am going to send this PDF so you can write the answer in your notebook. Now let us see the next page. I am going to send the answer key also for this. So now the next page. Exercise number 44. Here also you can see some pictures and they have made sentences. Now you have to guess the subject also, and here you have to guess the verb also. And here they have given you help column. See, here you can see these all are subjects and these all are verbs. But singular subject, singular verb. Okay, so let us see and guess the pictures. First we will guess the subjects, then we will make the verbs, then we will see their actions. So let us see one by one. Gajaha Pibati. Now only see Gajaha. Can you see Gajaha? Yes. See here Joker. Joker is called as Vidushakaha. Next Mushakaha. Next Dhanikaha. Next Vruddhaha. Gayika. You can see Lekhika. As she is writing, you can say Lekhika. Can you see here Vrukshaha? At the same time, see here fruit is falling. Vrukshaha. So you have to do that action. You have to write for that word. Next Archakaha. Archakaha kim karoti adhuna here? He is worshipping God. Okay. Ashvaha. Mayuraha. Balakaha. Chhatraha. Anything you can say. Now here I say Balakaha. So I think so you have understood all the subjects. So let go through the verbs which can come for this. So here there are many verbs. You can see namati, yachati, nrutyati, snati, patati, gachati, gayati, pivati, khadati, dhavati, hasati, likhati. Now let us see one by one. Vidushakah. Joker is laughing. So here we can write Vidushakah hasati. Vidushakah hasati. You are unable to draw the picture, I know. Just put exercise number 44 and start writing in your notebook. Number 1, Gajah Pibati. Vidushakah hasati. Mushakah. Anything you can tell. Mushakah. Just keep it as, I will give you as a challenge for you. You only tell. Dhanikah. What the dhanikah is doing, rich man. Dhanikah yachati or dadati also can come. Vruddhah. Vruddhah, he is going somewhere. So vruddhah gachati. Gayika, you have to write the answer. Lekhika, even this is very easy answer. Something she is writing, you have to find a word, verb for Sanskrit. Vrukshah. So from the vrukshah, something is falling. So vrukshah. Something is falling from the vrukshah. So here you can write, no need of writing vrukshah. Here you can write as a phalam. Vrukshah is subject, but something is falling, so phalam is subject. So phalam, what is the answer? Phalam patati. Phalam patati. Now, archakah. Archakah, you can say bhaktah, you can say, okay. So, bhaktah, what you will write? Bhaktah, namati, can you see namati, pujam karoti, namati, you can say. Ashvah, dhavati, mayurah, nrutyati, balakah, snati. So, here we have covered all the verbs. Yes, see this. So, I am going to send this PDF for you. So, let us go to the next one. Exercise number 45. See, number 1 teacher. He is a very intelligent person. So, we say him as a panditah. So, here also all singular subjects are present. Panditah. Panditah kim karoti? Panditah pathati. Now here there are no verbs also and there are no subjects also. Here you have to make by your own. Panditah pathati. Vidushakah hasati. Balika pathati. Bhaktah, archah, archakah, anything. Bhaktah namati. Can you see here dog? Yes, the dog is called as kukkurah. Kukkurah vukkati. Kukkurah vukkati. Sihah garjati. Balakah kridati. Balakah kena kridati. Balakah kandu kena kridati. Now see number 7, number 8. Dhanikah yachati. Balakah tarati. Tarati means swims. Tarati. Cat is known as bidalah in Sanskrit. Bidalah. Pibati. So, adhuna bidalah kim pibati? Bidalah kshiram pibati. Bidalah jalam pibati. Kim api agachati? Bidalah dugdham pibati. Bidalah pibati. Kukkurah. Pashyati. Kim pashyati iti aham na vayam na janami. Kukkurah pashyati. Here you can say mata pachati, amba pachati, Mahila Pachati. Anything you can write. Here this boy is beating, doing the action of beating someone. So here Balakah Tadayati. Tadayati means to beat someone. Balakah Tadayati. Ashvah Dhavati. Balakah Chhatrah Pathati. Chhatrah Khadati. Balakah Khadati. Balakah Gayati. Even you can give name for him. Anything. Any name you can give. Architah Gayati. Shankarah Gayati. Sumeshah Gayati. Sureshah Gayati. Balakah Gayati. Nartika Nrutyati. Nartika Nrutyati. Balakah Prakshalayati. So Prakshalayati, let me write. Pra Ksha La Ya Ti. Balakah Prakshalayati. Vruddha Pashyati. Vruddha Pashyati. So start making notes, my dear friends. Let us go for the new page. So let us see. Please read carefully. Uttishthati. Uttishthatah uttishthanti. Uttishthati singular. Uttishthatah double. Uttishthanti plural. So Uttishthati, Uttishthatah, Uttishthanti. So this is called as Prathama Purusha Lat Lakarasya Udaharanani. Lat Lakara means Vartaman Kal, which is happening now. Presently which is happening, for that we say Lat Lakar, Vartaman Kal. So Uttishthati, Ti Taha Andi. Ti Taha Andi. So this is the Pratyaya of Latlakar Pratham Purush. Ti Taha Anti. Uttishthati Uttishthatah Uttishthanti. So here you can write with that same time, you can write subject also. Balakah Uttishthati. Balakau Uttishthatah. Balakah Uttishthanti. Even you can say Chhatrah Uttishthati, Chhatrau Uttishthatah, Chhatre Uttishthanti. See, Balakah Namati, Balakau Namatah, Balakah Namanti. Singular, double, plural. Next example, Gachati, Chhatrah Gachati. Chhatrau Gachhatah. Chhatraha Gachhanti. See the next one. Here you can give one name. Umeshah Brahmati. Umeshah Cha. Umeshah Someshah Cha Brahmatah. Any name you can give. Sureshah Umeshah Cha Brahmatah. Umeshah, Someshah, Hemeshah, Cha Brahmanti. One thing, to important thing is to note that Cha is coming at the end in Sanskrit, as whereas in English we put conjunction and in between the two nouns, like Ram and Sita. But in Sanskrit we don't say like that. Ramah Sita Cha, we say. So Brahmati, Brahmatah, Brahmanti. So you have understood here, when we are making double, we put here Cha, even here also Cha, but Cha at the end. So if you have any confusion Cha, so don't do that. You can do like Chhatrah Gachati, Chhatrau, Chhatrah Brahmati, Chhatrau Brahmatah, Chhatraha Brahmanti. Now let us see next example. That is exercise number 46. Trishu vachaneshu kartru kriya lekhanam. Trishu vachaneshu means vachaneshu ekvachan, dvivachan, bahuvachan. Trishu vachaneshu kartru kriya lekhanam. At the same time here also you can see male gender as well as female gender and neuter gender. So let us see. Udaharananu rupam riktasthanani purayantu. Fill in the blanks according to the example. Kim karoti. Can you see number one example is given? Kim karoti. Sihaha garjati. Sihaha kim karoti? Sihaha garjati. Sihau garjataha. Sihaha garjanti. As you can see, there are more than two. 1, 2, 3. So when it is more than two, we say it as garjanti. Let us do the next one. Mrugaha means any animal. Mrugaha. Mrugaha dhavati. Mrugau dhavataha. Mrugaha dhavanti. So here they have not shown any picture for you, but just they have given sentences. So here you can see all singulars are given. You have to make double and plural. So this I am going to give you as homework. Only 5 I will discuss with you. Other all I will give you as homework. So Tuesday I am going to call every student. I am going to take your feedback and I am going to check your notebooks through video call. So let us see. Mushakaha khadati. Mushakau khadataha. Mushakaha khadanti. So let us see number 4. Bidalaha means cat. Bidalaha pibati. Bidalau pibataha. Bidalaha pibanti. Pikaha kujati. Pikau kujataha. Pikaha kujanti. Shukaha kujati. Shukau kujataha. Shukaha kujanti. Other all you have to do exercise. I will send you this PDF for you. And Tuesday I am going to check your notebooks. I am going to check your notebooks through video call. So if you are not understanding, please ask me when our class is going on immediately. Or when the doubt session timing is given for you, that time also you can ask. So let us go to the next page. Abhyasa 47. Vartamana kale prathama purushe kriya lekhanam. So vartamana kale lat lakar, prathama purushe means third person, kriya lekhanam. Kriya lekhanam means we have to write the verbs singular, double and plural. Yathochitani rupani riktasthaneshu likantu. Fill in the blanks with the proper form of verb. Pibati, pibataha, pibanti. Khadati, khadataha, khadanti. So here you can see it has been given like this. Jighrati. Can you see here? Jighrati, ha. See, jighrati means to smell. Jighrati. Saha pushpasya rasam jighrati. Pushpasya gandham jighrati. Like that way. Arohati means to climb. Gayati means to sing. So snataha, you can see snataha taking bath. Vikasataha, kalika vikasati. Chalanti, hasanti, rakshanti. So this PDF I will send you. You have to do it. So only now we are going to see singular, double, plural with all the examples. Have a look. Exercise 48. Udaharanu saram riktasthanani purayantu. Fill in the blanks according to the example. Harinau. Now here first we will discuss only the subjects, then the verbs, because at the same time you can't do both things as Sanskrit is new for you. So let us see all the subjects first. Harinau, Vanarau, Balakau, Balau, Balika. See here, up all are double, double subjects. Here is singular, see, Balika. Rugnaha means patient. Balakau, Chhatrau, again here it is double. Balika, Phale, there are two, you can see mangoes, so what the mangoes are falling down. Tarunau, two, again. Kamalani, Pushpani. So more than two, plural. Dhanikaha is singular. See how is double. Tarunaha, more than two, plural. So let us see what all are the verbs they have given for us. Garjataha. So here you can notice there are two. See how. So see how garjataha. So see how garjataha. So here I will write garjataha answer. So see how garjataha. Tarunaha, taranti. So here is there taranti? Yes, taranti. So with the help of this verbs you have to complete this. I know that you all are going to enjoy it, because all the verbs are given, all the subjects are given, so only you have to work on it. So see here, krushakaha, only this is difficult for you, I'll tell you. Krushakaha karshati. So he is digging in the field with the help of bullocks. So here he is come as krushakaha karshati. So I don't think so that anywhere you will get something difficulty. So here only for rugnaha you may get it difficulty. Rugnaha upavishati. He is trying to sit down. So rugnaha upavishati. So complete this exercise number 48. The next day I will give you the answer key of all this. So next we are going to deal with next exercise number 50. Exercise number 50.
Prathama purushasya pullingena kartrupadena sah vartamane kale kriya prayogah.
So make sentences according to the example. Eshah mayurah asti. So mayurah might be near to the boy or girl, so he is telling eshah mayurah asti. So mayurah kim karoti? Mayurah nrutyati. So he has made एषः मयूरः अस्ति. अस्ति मीन्स आहे. हाँ, एषः मयूरः अस्ति. यू हैव टू मेक द एक्शन वर्ड ऑफ द पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट. सो दे विल गिव यू ओनली दिस वर्ड. यू हैव टू मेक द डाउन सेंटेंस, और समटाइम्स दिस इज गिवन, और दिस यू हैव टू राइट. सी, एतौ मयूरौ स्तः. एतौ मयूरौ स्तः. अस्ति स्तः, डबल. Mayurau kim kurutaha? Mayurau nrutyataha. You have to ask questions, so you will get the answer. Ete mayuraha santi. Ete mayuraha santi. Te kim kurvanti? Mayuraha nrutyanti. So next, see here. Eshah vanarah asti. Vanarah arohati. If vanaraha arohati is given, it's okay. We have to write arohati. Even we can write vanaraha kurdati.
वानरः इतस्ततः धावति. एनीथिंग यू कैन राइट. एषः वानरः अस्ति, वानरः आरोहति. हियर यू हैव टू राइट नाउ एतौ वानरौ स्तः, वानरौ आरोहतः. एते सी हियर, एते वानराः आरो, एते वानराः सन्ति, वानराः आरोहन्ति. इन द सेम वे यू हैव टू कंप्लीट सेकंड वन. हंसः अस्ति, हंसः तरति. एषः सिंहः अस्ति, सिंहः गर्जति. एषः भक्तः अस्ति, भक्तः भजति. एषः छात्रः अस्ति, छात्रः पठति. सो हियर दे हैव गिवन सिंगुलर एंड डबल विच यू हैव टू राइट. सो दिस वीडियो आई थिंक सो इज अंडरस्टूड फॉर यू. एंड विद दिस आई एम गोइंग टू सेंड यू द PDF ऑल्सो. एंड वन मोर होमवर्क आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू. सो दिस होमवर्क आई विल चेक यू आई थिंक सो ट्यूजडे माइट बी सो डिफिकल्ट फॉर यू टू कंप्लीट. सो लेट मी चेक ऑन वेनसडे. So Monday, I will declare the date. On which date I will tell you. I will discuss it on the class group. So you better start writing your notes, because I am going to check your notebooks through video call at any time. You can see here, Shabda Roopa Prakaranam. When the school started newly, we have completed only Akaranta Pullinga Shabda. So, have you written Devah, Devau, Devah? Yes, I know that you have all have done this. So, Deva Shabda Akaranta Pullinga. One more time, write in your notebook by seeing this. Only one word from here to here. Complete it and write. Okay. So, with this, again, we are going to do another work. देवः देवौ देवाः, देवं देवौ देवानौ, देवेन देवाभ्यां देवैः, देवाय देवाभ्यां देवेभ्यः, देवात् देवाभ्यां देवेभ्यः, देवस्य देवयोः देवानां, देवे देवयोः देवेषु. हे देव, हे देवौ, हे देवाः. ओन्ली देव वर्ड यू आर गोइंग टू राइट, बट कैन यू सी हियर. रामः, बालकः, बालः, खगः, नरः, छात्रः. एनी फाइव अमंग दिस यू हैव टू रीड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दीज प्रत्यय, सुबंध प्रत्यय. दीज आर कैन यू सी दिस ब्लू कलर. दे ऑल आर कॉल्ड एज सुबंध प्रत्यय. सो यू हैव टू रन अनदर वन. सो फॉर यू आई विल रन एनी ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वन. So let me run for you. Rajakah, Rajakah washerman. Rajakah Rajakau Rajakaha Prathama. Rajakam Rajakau Rajakanna Dvitiya. Rajakena Rajakabhyam Rajakaihi Tritiya. Rajakaya Rajakabhyam Rajakebhyah Chaturthi. Rajakat Rajakabhyam Rajakebhyah Panchami. Rajakasya Rajakayoho रजकानां षष्ठी. रजके रजकयोः रजकेषु सप्तमी. हे रजक, हे रजकौ, हे रजकाः इति संबोधना.